This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun.
It's go time, people.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
Power slam takes both competitors to the ground.
No kidding, they both landed hard. But I think the guy on the bottom was a little harder. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside. Oh, the punch connects.
What offense John Cena's showing at this point.
Boy, I've never seen him do that before.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
He's not looking good here.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give. Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
And given the aggressive outpouring we've seen so far, I wouldn't be surprised if this one was over sooner than later. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Oh, no. There he goes again. Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
John Cena connecting there with a good shot. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Display by John Cena.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What a shot. You could hear that from a mile away. You'll see what someone's really made of after an assault like that.
Oh gosh, right down on the kidneys. Clearly on a mission here.
Oh, look at John Cena go here. Let's go. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Did you hear the impact?
Oh, what?
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
This match has taken so much.
Get the medics down here.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
He's making a statement here with this attack. There's the European uppercut, a brutal shot with the forearm.
Man, that'll stretch your neck out.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Back in the ring again.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Whoa, you felt that go right through the body. You may not agree with this form of attack, but it's very smart. Now, time will tell if that'll be enough to win the match.
Oh, trying to put him away.
What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious dogfight, and there's nothing like it.
And the knuckles connect. Wow, that might have broken his jaw. What an impressive combination of moves.
That'll leave your head aching for days, I assure you.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And here's the champ, John Cena. You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Another shot for good measure.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
He's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight. And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. He gets out of trouble there. Really pushing his opponent to the limit.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. I tell you one thing, Kang. He can talk a good fight, and he can fight a good fight.
What offense John Cena's showing at this point.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
That's it. He's done.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
His opponent's in serious trouble. Well, this might be the worst yet.
I can't tell if that's a cut. And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
You know,
Well, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this contact.
I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
He's got his eyes set on his chest. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Whoa, so reversal by John Cena.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading it.
Here it is, John, the STF. The STF is locked in.
You better tap.
So damaging.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
Oh! I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Oh, clothesline!
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to him. All the countries. Even Manila. Where I use their envelope.
Manila's not a country. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
He's making a statement here with this attack. And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
He sees it. Whoa, whoa.
He can do it here.
I think he's got him.
Two, three.
John Cena did it.
Here's your
winner. What's going on? Ooh, John Cena may have it. Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.